You are about to watch my journey to hope.
I'm actually here at the Postgraduate Advanced Lab of Salem University. And right here with me today is a promising young man that everybody raves about. The vice chancellor raves about, the registrar raves about, and even his chaplain. You know, very proud of this young man with a promising future of a first class by the time he's finished with his bachelor's degree. His name is Nyam Ajik. How are you, Nyam?
Fine, ma.
That's awesome. It's so good to have us here with you today, actually in your lab. This is amazing. And what's your program that you're currently studying?
Microbiology.
Microbiology. What do you want to do with microbiology?
Yeah, I want to study more about microorganisms, both the beneficial and the harmful effects. So I just find joy in studying them and to know more about them.
That's amazing. Now, you came to us, you've been with us actually for 3 years, and it's been a joy in this three-year journey. Who were you before you received the scholarship to come to study in Salem University, pursuing this career path of microbiology?
Well, I was actually on my own. I was not studying. I was hopeless. Not until I had this opportunity to study. I'm really glad to be benefiting from this. And as it is, I'm enjoying my microorganisms.
What are your plans? What do you want to do with microbiology? Yeah.
Well, I intend to really go in depth and know more about what are these creatures? What effect do they have in our society? What can we use them for? We've learned that some of them are very beneficial, some are very harmful. I intend to know to what extent can they harm us? And to what extent can we really use these microorganisms so that we can really enjoy the benefits as individuals and as a society?
That's amazing. Now, I heard from your registrar that you're actually a candidate for first class. Did you ever imagine that you will be here before you came to Samak Foundation over 3 years ago?
Not at all. I never imagined that. But well, I thank God for the opportunity, and I pray that at the end of my study, I should be able to really be shown at the best, that I should bring out the best out of me.
Why should people support Samamaga Foundation?
Well, Samamaga Foundation has actually been a platform to showcase most of the talents we have in us. Some of us really didn't know that we have come a long way. But with this opportunity, I'm now discovering that actually, I would have actually been a waste to the society. But because of this privilege, I've now discovered that it's making the best out of me.
That's amazing. You know, it's always an honor coming down here, spending time with you guys, and actually seeing what you do and seeing the journey you've been in the past 3 years. And I pray that, you know, people listening to your story, and seeing what you're doing will also partner with God in reaching out to those that are still waiting for the same opportunity to become great minds. So, a pleasure, Nyam. It's a pleasure. All right, we have one more lady we're going to talk to that actually, she is a scientist in the making, and you will actually meet with her shortly. So, stay tuned.
One day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I have a life that was changed. I am so glad you came. Then another man stood before you and said, remember the time a missionary came to your church. His pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift he gave, and that's why.